song project.
Came in from the south, withdrawn into the dreams, writing for the poor and those that follow streams. And no one wants to listen, and no one wants to try. And he stays up most of the night and cries.
What happened to the future? It never seemed at stake. What happened to the women? It turned out to be fake. Leaving life as empty as a wish upon a lake.
She came in from the west with starlight in her bags, looking for a city with open friendly hands. But now she feels the stinging of reality's stand, and she stays up most of the night and cries.
I thought I'd find a man, and I always thought there'd be at least one who understands. I'm looking for honesty, is that too much to demand?
She never left her hometown in the Arizona sands. She wanted to get married, she was single in the end. She decided to accept it or reject it just the same. She stays up most of the night and cries.
I sit before the fire and I think about the plans. I'd like to say I'm happy, I don't know if I can. Most of it was worth it, I'm not sure about the pain.
Three strangers walking slowly, each in a different space. Searching like a miner sifting the earth.
That song. That song was written by the gentleman you saw right before we came on, Jeff Gold.
All right, Jeff. That was a song about space. Jeff likes to write a lot about space. Yes. This next song, though, was written by another friend of ours. His name is Stuart Andrews. And this one's about time. We're covering, you know, try to cover as many themes as possible. Stuart's also a good left fielder. Great left
really?
Fielder. move from space and time to alienation and despair.
That reminds me of a story somebody once told Bob Dylan. It's the only Bob Dylan story I know, so don't worry, you won't hear any more. I read it actually in the book.
I know lots of them.
But somebody told Bob Dylan that all his songs were depressing, and he said, "It's just the way you see it." It wasn't a joke, you know, I mean, he was very offended. Anyway, this song is written by a man named Michael Fracasso, and it's called Gayle.
Please don't let it be. Not now I'm lost. Just let him walk away. Hi, Gayle. How have you been? It's funny seeing you again.
Another song about unrequited love. It really is. But this is a hopeful song about unrequited love. I don't know if that's possible. This is. It's by Andy Pasternak of the Floor Models.
Thank you.
you. You know, you can tell you're getting older when you can't see the print on them. We're going to have to start making set lists.
Cue cards.
Grow
that's
old.
What we are. This next little tune is a true story about the original Superman. Written by Eric Franzen. It's also dedicated to any one of you who's an out-of-work actor.
How many of there are those?
How many out-of-work actors? All right.
When the whole world's a stage, they all must be employed.
George Reeves, people laugh when you mention his name. Many still believe he jumped out a window in LA. From here to eternity was the start of his sad descent. 'Cause when he walked out on the screen, all the folks said, "Gee, Mr. Kent." And those movie-making moguls canceled George's contract then. His big scenes went to the cutting room floor and were never seen again. And his agent said, "Son, it was fun while it lasted, but now it's done, 'cause you're typecasted." Newsboys would shout when they passed. They'd say, "Great Caesar's ghost, what a scoop." Thoughtless people would ask, "Say, how's it going, Soup?"
The gun.
Nobody cared very
much,
except he inspired some
puns
about kryptonite bullets and such.
Nobody grieves for George Reeves. People laugh when you mention his name.
Jumped out a window in L.A.
Crying up and away.
An out-of-work cue card holder in the audience? Maybe somebody with some glasses? What is next, Tom? Tell us what we're going to sing before we start. Okay? Oh.
You know, Dad, when we get to the motel, are they going to have those beds where you put in a quarter and they vibrate and you got to heat everything? You don't know? Are they going to have movies on TV with hexes and ladies? You don't know? Well, Dad, do you know where there's a gas station? Because I got to go. Are we there yet?
Vacation. No gas, close station. Small world, large nation. Don't forget your ID.
get away so you can be
yourself again.
See,
it's for the crime in the cities and the scenes on the
train. Remember when
for eeny, meeny, miny, moe in
F
for to choose one place.
G, the go the gray skies I leave behind and all the
H-A-S-S
L-E-S
vacation. No gas, close station. Small world, large nation. Don't forget your AC. Eyes for the eyeglasses I left behind with a
J.
And that jug of Marseille.
K.
It's for the credit card that keeps cops cool when you catch a flat tire near
L-A-M.
Mark's the man who mustn't deliver mail just
N.
Case the boyglers know by now.
O. It's for the windows that lift wide open and P. No gas, close station. Small world, large nation. Don't forget your CP. Cute's for the cute new poncho just in case it rains a week or two. It's for the cash from your stash for the tea ravelers checks. What will you do? Utopia, you will be expecting. Yuck, yuck. For the bad vibes visitors get when they want to rent a room to vacation. No gas, close station. Small world, large nation. Don't forget your TV. W wins the wish for warmer weather when we want it in exchange for the thunder in them trees. Why in the world are we here waiting in this traffic when we could be in bed catching all those seas?
That last tune was written by a very quiet man.
With a quiet and dog.
I think that's the reason he's so quiet. It was written by our mild-mannered guitarist, Bill Bachmann.
You're in trouble now, Tom.
I know.
He's going to play some wrong notes in your song.
I know. This is the alternative to vacation.
It is? I know it's hard to think of things to say, Tom. No, he knows I like him. Anyway, this song is written by Lily and Nell. It's called Boxes. Well, I guess I started something.
Thank you. still bound by my surroundings. I can't move around. I can't move around. I'm hanging upside down and nothing straight. And life's a vicious circle that it pulls by swinging gates. I'm stranded.
Anybody really hates New York in the summer? Like myself. It's called Cracking. It's by Suzanne Vega. Water dripping from a tree, walking a hairline and stepping very carefully. It will hit the deep freeze. And something is cracking. I don't know where. Ice on the sidewalk, brittle branches in the air. The sun is blinding, dizzy golden dancing green. Through the park in the afternoon, wondering where the hell I have been.
Is it cool out there? Is it really hot? And it feels kind of hot up here, but
it's probably a little.
We're on the hot seat.
All right, let's trade places. I don't think all of you can sit up here.
This next song is written by Jerry Devine about his hometown.
And it's not Chicago, and it's not Gary.
It's in the great state of Delaware.
We can ride on a hurricane, sail on solid water, take the road of the renegade, stay inside the border.
And with a little time, we can hook up to something so fine.
There's gold in the mountains and stars in our eyes.
Ever met who was born and raised in Miami Beach, which says something about him and the song.
And you.
And me for saying it.
And us for knowing.
Who is he, Luz?
Oh, yes. His name is Gregory Fleeman, and he sings with a group called the Flea Women. That's the truth.
Which came first? Gregory or the Flea Women?
I don't know.
Am Miami Beach came first.
Of course. The Indians were there.
Wisconsin.
Wisconsin.
Float high above Milwaukee. You're surrounded by stars. And I'm all alone. In a constant swoon.
In a constant swoon.
I'm also high above Milwaukee.
There's too much beer. Here.
My baby left me and I feel so bad. What am I gonna do? I called her a pinhead and she got mad. Now I'm alone and blue. You would be too old, Wisconsin moon.
Wisconsin moon.
Keep a light up on the baby.
She's an albino.
She couldn't be that hard to spot.
Don't forget to tip your waitress and your bartender. That's probably the most important thing we have to say
tonight. Come on, Lucy.
Anybody else around here who looks like they need the money would be more than happy to accept it. It's true.
How do you tell if somebody looks like they need money?
There's a lot of ways.
Good question.
One
looks
way is they
be
ask
deceiving,
for it.
You know?
Spirit change, man.
This is a song by Robin Bateau. It's called Take This Heart.
Okay. I get this one.
Take this heart and give it to a charity. Take this heart and give it to the poor. Take this heart and give it to the Salvation Army. I don't think I'll need it anymore. Dear God, I'm writing you these words. I hope you'll understand. Give it to a charity. Take this heart and give it to the poor. Take this heart
give it to the Salvation Army. I don't think I'll need it anymore.
My man, he says he has to leave me. This time he said there was no doubt, no doubt about it. I wore my heart upon my sleeve. I guess I wore it out.
Take this heart and give it to a charity.
Take this heart and give it to the poor. Salvation Army, I don't think I'll need it anymore.
The Song Project.
$5 to that, right?
There's a note on stage. No fair reading notes.
What does it say, Lucy? Is it obscene? So what do you want to do, friends? Okay.
Yeah, this is a song by Paul Kaplan. It's a traditional song that's been rewritten.
We written?
From a different point of view.
Right. It was a song called the New England Whale Fisheries Song, or the Greenland Whale Fisheries. And he rewrote it. I'm having the same problem. He rewrote it.
We're standing in this traffic.
Of the whale. He did rewrite it in point of view. From the point of view of the whale. Anyway.
To show you, you should have been at home. In Instead of on the ocean chasing whales, brave boys. Instead of on the ocean chasing whales.
You never got the message, so more and more you came. Till I ran out of places to hide. When your boats got so big that I could not bring you down, I knew you would turn the tide, brave boys. I knew.
Efficient with your instruments of death, that by now I'm barely alive. But if you treat each other the way you treated me, I think I'm going to survive, brave boys. I think I'm going to
Tom Intondi. This is Lucy Kaplansky.
No, let's get this
Bill
straight.
Bachmann.
Over here on the bass is Mr. Mark Dann.
Whom
you've met. And this is Martha P. Hogan. And Lucy Kaplansky. And mild-mannered Bill Bachmann.
And this is Tom and Tom.
And this is another sea shanty for the space age.
Tom wrote this song.
Thought the world was solid. Never crack or swallow me up. Thought the ground beneath me hold till death do me part. Oh mother, from your dust I come, to your dust I will go. Though my mind may sometime bend, my heart will never fall. You build a house of stone, and the stone it turned to sand. Build a house of water, water flood all the land. Build myself a sailing ship, sail it deep into my soul. Flicker a light in the distance, and love will bring me home. Ought to set the world on fire, blaze a trail to the top. But I climbed an old volcano just about to erupt. When the ashes settled down, I lie broken in my bones. My spirit rose on a rainbow wing, and it sang this healing song.
You build a house of stone, and the stone it turned to sand. Build a house of water, water flood all the land. Build myself a sailing ship, sail it deep into my soul. Flicker a light in the distance, and love will bring me home.
Some say the world ends in fire, others say ice.
And what is the price to pay not to have to go through all these things twice? I know the moon will rise tonight up over the eastern ridge, and the stars will burn as blue as ice, as fire over my head.
You build a house.
house of stone, and the stone it turned to sand. Build a house of water, water flood all the land. Build myself a sailing ship, sailing deep into my soul. Flicker a light in the distance, and love will bring me home. Love will bring me home.
Thank you. Good night.
One of my apartment. Renovations in progress. This song is written by a woman who plays here sometimes. And she plays other places too. Her name is Eileen Weiss. Hi, Eileen. Oops. Oh, see? She must have rigged these microphones. No, actually, Eileen actually had the honor of singing this song at her mother's wedding. kind of a neat thing. Her mother's second wedding. Somebody came up to me after I said that one time and said, do you know what that makes her? But no, it was her second wedding. Are we there?
Yeah.
We're there.
We're there.
This song is called Just By Offering Me Your Love.
This next song, folks, is written by Terry Roach of the Roach Sisters. It's kind of the precursor of something that really did happen.
But we're going to let you figure that one out for yourself.
Get over what I saw. I can't change the law of averages. I'm going down.
My uncle did it. My daddy did it. I'm beginning to think that it runs in the family. Oh no.
Runs in the family.
One by one we left home. We went
Next tune was written on Leap Day. Do you know what Leap Day is? It happens once every 4 years, and it proves something about time.
Leap Day does?
Yep. Leap Day proves
what
that.
What does it prove, Tom?
It proves that time is only make believe, boys and girls.
The name of this next song.
Which is why I say
tomorrow we'll meet.
Tomorrow.
take a chance.
Choreographers in the audience who are out of work. We can't pay much, but we sure do need one.
You know, Dad, my teacher told me that I had to write an essay this summer about what I did on my vacation. And I already told her that I was going to write about going to the mountains. We going to the mountains? About, huh? Well, then maybe we better go to a gas station, Dad, because I don't feel very well. I think I'm gonna be sick.
Vacation, no gas, close station, small world, large nation, don't forget your ID.
Get away so you can
be yourself again.
See,
it's for the crime in the cities and the scenes on the
D train. Remember when
E for eeny, meeny, miny, moe,
F or to choose one place.
G, they go the gray skies I leave behind and all the
H-A-S-S L-E
vacation. No gas, close station. Small world, large nation. Don't forget your AC. For the eyeglasses I left behind with a
J.
And that jug of Marseille.
K.
For the credit card that keeps cops cool when you catch a flat tire near
L.
A.
M.
Marks the man who mustn't deliver mail just
N.
In case the burglars know by now.
O.
It's for the windows I left wide open and
P.
Could I ever and how?
No gas, close station. Small world, large nation. Don't forget your CB.
Q's
for the cute new poncho just in case it rains a week or two. It's for the cash from your stash for the T-Ravelers checks. What will you do? Utopia you will be expecting. Yuck, yuck. V is for the bad vibes visitors get when they want to rent a room to vacation. No gas, close station. Small world, large nation. Don't forget your TV. W wins the wish for warmer weather when we want it in exchange for the thunder in them trees. Y is for why in the world are we here waiting in this traffic when we could be in bed catching almost Z's.
Wow, delivery truck. That song was... That song was written by a man that we all know and love. And he won't let me say his name, but he is the one to the far left, to your far left, playing the guitar. And he's the one who's taller than all of us.
Who's that? I can't imagine.
Which one is that?
This is a song.
Doesn't he look like he'd write a song like
Mike
that?
Mike Seeger.
I need some water
this
on stage.
This is Folk City's idea of a multimedia experience here, folks. Cab Calloway and Carmen Miranda.
We also double as an interior decorating.
Seriously, I would like to get serious. This is a song about two kids who go mountain climbing only.
What are you doing behind my face?
Nothing. Two kids who go mountain climbing. But they're not really kids, and they're not really mountain climbing. And you can take that any way you want it. By Mark Johnson and George Gurdies. Talk about the song project the last set, so maybe we should just say a few words about the group here. Let's all give our ages. No. Just kidding. No, what the song project does, the whole idea, the theme, the central motivating force, and the reason for its existence.
You mean the concept?
Purpose.
As it were.
Yeah, the concept. Good. Yeah. That's a good word, Tom. The concept of it is that we perform songs written by songwriters who live comma, work, comma, or play.
Or don't work.
Or don't live. No, they're all living. As far as we know, they're all living. Who, in the village area. If that all sounds very nebulous, it's because it is. But every song you hear tonight is written by a different person, and most of them have probably played on this very stage that I'm standing.
Right,
you can probably find their pictures
right
on
here.
The wall. This is a way for us to tune, too, Bill, while I'm telling the story. So every song we do tonight is by a different writer. And in this, within this concept, of course, there has to be something in it for us other than just the altruistic pleasure of performing other people's songs. There is, as always. One of them is that we can play our own songs. So this is Tom's song.
No, it's not. It's
not. It's mine.
Martha's song. It's called All You Can Do.
Harvest through.
how I get my exercise. This next song, actually, Tom did write. But we can only do one each of our songs.
Thought the world was solid, never crack or swallow me up. Thought the ground beneath me hold, so death do me part. Oh mother, from your dust I come, to your dust I will go. And though my mind may sometime bend, my heart will never fall.
You build a house of stone, and the stone it turned to sand. Build a house of water, water flood all the land. Build myself a sailing ship, sail it deep into my soul. Flicker a light in the distance, and love will bring me home.
Thought to set the world on fire, blaze a trail to the top. But I climbed an old volcano, just about to erupt. Down I lie broken in my bones. My spirit rose on a rainbow wing, and it sang this healing song.
Build a house of stone, and the stone it turned to sand. Build a house of water, water flood all the land. Build myself a sailing ship, sail it deep into my soul. A light in the distance, and love will bring me home.
Some say the world end in fire, and others say ice.
And what is the price to pay not to have to go through all these things twice? I know the moon rise tonight up over the eastern ridge, and the stars will burn as blue as ice, as fire over my head. You build a house of stone, and the stone it turned to sand. Build a house of water, water flood all the land. Build myself a sailing ship, sail it deep into my soul. Flicker a light in the distance, and love will bring me home. Love will bring me home.
Rod McDonald.
Oh, water.
Continuing with this maritime theme.
Though my sails be torn and tattered, and the mast be turned about, let the night wind chill me to my very soul. And though the spray might sting my eyes, and the stars no light provide, give me just another morning light to hold. And I will not
lie me down, this rain a-raging. I will not lie me down in such a storm. And if this night be unblessed, I shall not take my rest till I reach another shore.
And though the
will not lie me down. This rain a-raging, I will not lie me down in such a storm. And if this night be unblessed, I shall not take my rest till I reach another shore.
And though my mates be drained and weary, and believe their hopes are lost, there's no need for their bones on that blackened bottom. Though death waits just off the bow, they shall answer to him now. We shall stand to face the morning without us.
And I will not lie me down. This rain a-raging, I will not lie me down in such a storm. And if this night be unblessed, I shall not take my rest till I reach another shore. And I will not lie me down. This rain a-raging, I will not lie me down in such a storm. And if this night be unblessed, I shall not take my rest till I reach another shore.